Happily Ever After looks at what would happen if the fairy tale bad guys decided they were fed up of always losing and tried to get revenge on the good guys as a big team. It's a lot of fun, it's a lot of stupid jokes and just manic fun. Come along and see it, it's really cool and not that expensive.
The cast are so funny, we really like them, but they do cause mischief all the time.
I'm Jesus.
But we really, really are so proud of them, and we want you to come and see the hard work. I don't like it to forget, but I don't know your name.
Come see me and some other people in our play, Happily Ever After.
It's really good.
On November the 20th, too.
The 23rd at the Annex.
Come. So we could stay here for a long time.